Those thoughts and the story up in my mind.